Protein me. That strawberry fuel from SFH is awesome. Oh, hey guys. Actually, I'm glad that I'm seeing you guys today. I've seen you guys sit over there on the urge for quite a bit. But I bet you wish you were sitting on this bench getting some major gains. Well, you're in luck. Over the next 6 weeks, we are entering into our 6 week strict cycle. I wanted to go over that in between sets when I had a little time. So, our week format, we're going to go Monday. It's going to be a lower body strength day. It's going to be squat focused. Your Tuesday is going to be upper body strength, bench focus. Wednesday, we're going to cool it down with cardio and core. Thursday, we've got lower body strength and power with the hinge. So you're going to see some deadlifting, power cleans, jumping, etc. Friday, upper body strength endurance. You might see the Holy Trinity make an appearance here. Saturday, we're going to keep it fun with our team events. One thing before I get too far in the strength cycle, you are not going to bulk up in this cycle. We are going for lean muscle mass. If you're getting a bunch of weight and you can't perform, we've done something wrong. Okay, so ladies, don't worry about it. Class format, we're going to do something a little bit different for strength because we want to put as much volume as we can in. Before class, we're going to ask you to come in 15 minutes before. We're going to start our warm-up and mobility for that day. If you cannot make it in early, that's okay. We're going to give you an opportunity to get that in when you come in. At the start of every class, we're going to go with 15 minutes of skill and accessory work. We're going to teach you guys some new things to really attack some of your weaknesses in the lifts. Then we're going to go for our strength sets. We've got a little bit of time for supplemental. And we'll always finish with at least 10 minutes of metabolic conditioning or interval work. And then afterwards, you'll have some mobility homework. This is going to be different. If you show up on time, you can switch these two. So if you come in and you miss your warm-up and mobility, you can do that on your own during skill and accessory work. Coaches will be here, but you guys can do this on your own. If you have any questions, talk to a coach, talk to me. Last but not least, your three rules of maximum gains. Number one, focus on recovery, proper sleep, foam rolling, ice baths. Get with our excellent Princess of Pain masseuse, Laura Lisa. Number two, nutrition locked in. Good hydration, eat clean foods. This does not mean I get to eat a bunch of junk. And number three, better attend the night with Bobby Maximus on October 2nd at 5:30 p.m. I guarantee your list will go up by at least 10 pounds each. All right, guys, I gotta get another set.